Welcome to Njenje Media Channel. This is a channel where we explore the truth behind the headlines you read every single day. Nnamdi, the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, is going to the United Nations on Tuesday, the 17th of September, 2019. The leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, Nnamdi, will lead a delegation of the group seeking an independent state of Biafra to the United Nations in Geneva, Switzerland, on Tuesday. If you recall, there has been a controversy trailing Nnamdi Kanu's appearance in the EU last week, where he meant to address a selected members of the parliament, which is a selected member of the what they call the MEPs, Member of European Parliament. Now, the controversy is that people misconstrued that to be that he addressed the European Union. No, what he was and what he tweeted was that he was going to address a selected member of the European Union, which is the MEPs within the European Union, members of European Union Parliament. Now, let's get back to the United Nations. The media and the publicity secretary of IPOB, who in the person of Emma Powerful, disclosed this today on Sunday in a statement. The statement read from Emma Powerful. However, Emma Powerful stated that the details of these meetings will not be made public for obvious reasons. Going by the relentless engagement of the international community by our great leader, Nnamdi Kanu, we, the global family of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, considering it imperative to inform the great people of Biafra, friends of Biafra, and lovers of freedom that in keeping with the promise of our leader during his last outing at the EU, he will be leading a delegation to the UN office in Geneva, Switzerland, on Tuesday, 18th September 2019. As usual, details of these meetings will not be subject to public disclosure as we are well aware of the lengths the corrupt, fraudulent, and election-stealing cabals will go in hamstring and frustrating our efforts. Not many people know that Nigerian ambassador to the EU personally rang Sepp Dans, the member of European Parliament that invited our leader to the EU, to try bullying him into cancelling that trip and event. Like we noted before here at Njenje Media, one thing that must be clarified is the Nigerian media has been at a wash that Nnamdi Kanu was at the European Union. You can see from the statement from Emma Powerful now, as he has clarified, he met a selected member of the European Parliament. In this case, the guy's name is Sepp Dans. Okay, so he met Sepp Dans, and again, the Nigerian government tried to attend that meeting because he announced that meeting well ahead of time. So because he announced it, they tried to thwart that meeting, but eventually, you know, sometimes the Europeans can be very good that they, when they take a stand, they take that stand. They don't necessarily, because you don't pay them, you don't dictate to them, so they did not listen to the Nigerian government. And the statement continues, anytime we make public our critical diplomatic engagements, the corrupt Nigerian government has used their considerable wealth and clout of sovereignty to cajole, buy off, bribe, intimidate and threaten their business interest in Africa. Nigeria, it must be said, sent two female diplomats from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs to observe our leader's presentation at European Union. If you guys remember, there was no video recording of the said event. However, there was a written statement by Nnamdi Kanu, the statement that he delivered in that closed-door meeting, and Njenje Media also published that statement in its entirety. So for those who think that Nnamdi Kanu did not go to the European Union, these are lies. Nnamdi Kanu went to the European Union. What Nnamdi Kanu and what IPOB never said was that Nnamdi Kanu addressed the full house of the EU Parliament. That never happened, and they never claimed that they did. However, they went to the European Parliament building, which houses where the European MEPs, who are the European Union Parliament members, in this case, the guy that they went to see. So once more, this is Njenje Media Channel. We will be bringing you on Tuesday the details and as it unfolds when Nnamdi Kanu goes to the European Union. Everyone blessed.